The United States Geological Survey reported a magnitude 3.9 quake in the United States near Salina, Saline County, Kansas. The earthquake hit early morning on Sunday, December 26, 2021, at 4:40 a.m. local time at a very shallow depth of 3.1 miles. A second report was later issued by the European Mediterranean Seismological Center, EMSC, which listed it as a magnitude 3.9 earthquake as well. Weak shaking might have been felt in Assaria, located 6 miles from the epicenter, Lindsborg, 10 miles away, and Salina, 15 miles away.